In this video, we'll talk about electrical appliances and how these appliances fall into several groups. An electrical appliance is a device that converts electricity into something useful, for example, light, heat or motion. So, what an appliance does is that it converts electricity into another type of energy to facilitate or improve many activities. For example, it is much easier to use a dishwasher to wash dishes than to have those dishes themselves in the sink. Not to mention how physically demanding it is to do laundry without a washing machine. In addition to making many activities easier, electrical appliances can also be used for entertainment. A computer or a mobile phone can make many things easier, but they can also be used to play games, watch movies, videos, and so on. There are many types of electrical appliances that help us at home, at school, at work, or in our leisure time. For example, light bulbs turn electricity into light, televisions turn electricity into pictures and sound. Blenders use electricity to move food, and washing machines turn electricity into motion to wash and wring clothes. It is important to observe safety precautions when using electrical appliances. It is important to learn how to work properly with a particular electrical appliance. Pay attention to the connection of the appliance to the socket. Switch off the appliance after use. Avoid getting the appliance wet, etc. Depending on how useful the electrical appliances are, they can be divided into heat appliances, light appliances, or motion appliances. With thermal appliances, such as ovens or hobs, we need to be careful not to burn ourselves on the appliance. With motion appliances such as blenders, you need to be careful of the moving sharp blade, which can cause unpleasant injuries. In the first task, we have to classify electrical appliances into those that convert electricity into light, heat or motion. That is, divide them into light, heat and motion appliances. In the picture we have 8 electrical appliances used in the home. We could divide these appliances, for example, as follows. Luminous appliances, i.e. those that produce light, are the light bulb and the television. Thermal appliances are the washing machine, the oven or the refrigerator. We class the fridge as a thermal appliance because its purpose is to remove heat from the interior space where we store food. And the last motion appliances are washing machine, printer, fan, and shaver. Two things should be noted about this task. The first is to note that we have classified the washing machine into two groups, the motion and thermal appliance groups. This is because the washing machine heats the water in the machine to a certain temperature in order to better dissolve the detergent, remove dirt, and better kill dangerous bacteria. But at the same time, it rotates as it works to disperse the detergent all over the laundry and at the end of the wash to get rid of excess water. Thus, the electric appliance can be in multiple groups at once. This brings us to the second thing we'll explain on the fridge. We have classified the refrigerator as a thermal appliance. When we open the fridge, we get a light in it. So, is a refrigerator also a light appliance if it produces light? In my opinion, a refrigerator is not a light appliance because the purpose of a refrigerator is to keep food cold, not to turn on a light in the dark. If there is no light on in the fridge, then the fridge can continue to function and store food without any problems. What to take away from these two things? When I want to categorize appliances into heat, light and motion, I always have to go by the main purpose of the appliance, such as the oven bakes food and uses heat to do so. I don't try to classify an appliance into all groups, but if I can, I will only classify it into one single group. In the second task, we have to invent other common household electrical appliances that convert electricity into light, heat or motion. Light appliances include, for example, a light bulb, a fluorescent lamp, a TV set or a monitor. Thermal appliances include, for example, an electric kettle, cooker, oven, microwave, washing machine, tumble dryer or dishwasher. And we would include in the movement appliances a hand clock, a blender, an immersion blender, a vacuum cleaner, a drill or a lawn mower. In addition to the three types of appliances, other types can be identified. One of them is electronic appliances. Electronic appliances are devices that use their electrical energy to store and process information. Be careful not to confuse electronic appliances with electrical appliances. Examples of electronic appliances are a desktop computer, television, radio, mobile phone, or tablet. The last thing we will mention is the characteristics of the appliances. This is a summary of the characteristics that an appliance has. The three characteristics that are listed on most electrical appliances are their wattage in units of watts, the electrical voltage to which the appliance needs to be connected, and possibly the electrical current it consumes. In most cases, it is sufficient to list only two of these three characteristics. At the end of this video, we'll summarize what we've covered in this video. You should know the difference between an electrical appliance and an electronic appliance. You should also be able to classify electrical appliances according to their purpose into thermal, light, and motion. That would be it for this video. If you want to support this channel, don't forget to subscribe.